Hello, everybody. It is me here with
Red Streak 202.
And
I have like 8 different names at this point, but let's go with Lucas Senpai.
And that guy. And we are here to bring you some Smash Friendlies as soon as someone would unpause the game.
Oh, sorry.
So we have Monado Boy as Ness.
I was originally Shulk.
That's what they all say. Leaps over it. No. I'm tired of that PK Thunder. You don't understand. Oh. Get down. Okay. Nope. Oh. No, no. I know, right? This is not going well.
Well, I mean, you did kind of slay him early on.
I know.
Well, fuck.
It doesn't help that Ganondorf has piss poor air movement. Get back here. What is PK Fire to Wizard Foot?
Is it called Wizard
Foot? It really is called Wizard Foot.
Oh!
That sounds like a really kinky thing. Not an attack at all. Wizard Foot.
Wizard's Foot.
You almost ended my life, I think.
I know. I almost ended your life when you tried to recover.
My life's almost ended.
Wow, that took me far. Hey, no, none of that. Stop it! I like being on stage, where I can move. So I'm gonna have to ask you to stop that. Ugh!
Wizard foot!
Wizard foot!
The kinky Ganondorf move! Oh, jeez.
Is it over? Is it over?
It's done.
Oh, that was surprisingly...
That was surprisingly close.
Yeah. Ha 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 ha!
That's actually my first time fighting a Ness as a Ganondorf. I would expect that to normally go much worse for him. Because, you know, PK Fire! PK Fire! PK Fire! PK Fire! PK Thunder! PK Thunder!
Uh-oh. I don't know what I'll
be. Do you even know how to use her?
I do not.
And why are you playing as her?
I wish to get experience.
You'd have to go hours into training mode to get that kind of experience. She is not an easy character to learn.
She really isn't. It's because Luma isn't like...
Luma's an entirely separate entity.
I know.
Excuse you. Excuse you both. Okay. I'm getting tired of this already. I don't like this matchup either. The matchups I don't like with Toon Link are versus Link, Mega Man, and Duck Hunt. Because that's just a contest of who can throw stuff the best. Oh, I'm sorry, Luma. Except not really.
Luma was here, and then it wasn't.
Let's go, Monado Boy. No. No Luma shot for you. Shouldn't do that.
At least I got your bomb. That was the end goal.
Oh.
I don't know how to spite me.
I would assume it would be because the sword entered your head at very rapid speed.
Powerful descent.
Sounds about right.
How about you pick somebody you know how to play as now?
Standard Captain Falcon!
Standard Captain Falcon.
I'm okay with Mewtwo, I'm not very good. I'm probably better with Waddle.
Mewtwo's just not very good in general. I mean, he's better than he was in Melee, I will admit.
Bouncy,
but
bouncy.
But I mean, right? Yeah, he's a glass shield.
A glass shield.
You have to play him defensively, but he's just so light.
Can't damage really either. Waiting for buff.
I love Toon Link. He's so fun.
Because he stabs repeatedly.
Oh, tip. The one thing I don't like about fighting Marth is that sometimes people just get those lucky tips. So I could die, like, right now. This is my stage, so...
This is Star Fox's stage.
Gil, get off my stage. I'm borrowing it. It's a ship.
Since when are you a space pirate?
I'm a pirate! I'm a pirate and that's all that matters. Oh, were you trying to spike me?
No. I see. Spike!
Oh god, I almost died right there. I almost died twice. Oh!
Not
nope,
me.
Nope, we're not living that. Oh, whoops.
I feel like most battles devolve into this at some point. There's moments of just running back and forth, trying to figure things out.
Especially when they get super close.
Yeah. All of the awkward shuffling.
Dash, grab, roll back, dash, grab, whiff, freak out, panic, spot dodge.
Sanic. Well, I know how to play a Sonic even more fun.
Did you ever save that replay?
Which one?
The one where you were fighting that Ness.
Oh, yeah.
That terrible Ness.
I don't remember. Little Mac. Standard Little Mac play. It's equivalent to standard Bowser play.
Basically.
Really.
I don't like Little Mac.
I don't like Little Mac either.
Pick some Ike?
Yeah.
Coming at me with that raw power!
The reach.
No, yeah. Just,
the reach.
Just all about. The reach.
You know,
kills you at 20.
Really though. I'm really feeling it!
Oh, you killed one of my Pikmin already. Oh.
Of course I'm like.
You have yet to master the art of stage hazard.
The art of stage hazard. Yeah, let's just not. Let's not.
Needs more ether.
Needs more ether.
Oh!
I didn't mean right then.
Don't you just love Pikmin?
Also, that purple Pikmin almost ended you. It almost just stuffed you so hard and made you fall to your death.
I won't accept my Pikmin to be bullied like this. I kind of like Olimar. Oh, no, we're not doing this. Oh. When you almost roll into something? Oh.
Oh, I'd like to either after that.
If you hit the purple Pikmin, you would have been able to. I don't know how it works. Eh. Oh god!
It's alive!
You're dead!
My yellow Pikmin took the death for me. He's a real trooper. No.
He was a real trooper. Under a lack of tense disturbance.
Don't you love Pikmin? I do. They're such loyal servants.
I need to die.
I need to die.
I like
ha ha ha! They shield me! Shield me, my servants! Oh, okay. Oh, it's supposed to be a...
Looks like you're having some trouble there.
Now I get two purple Pikmin. That's not supposed to happen. Oh. Let's die already, jeez.
That's how I feel! That's how I feel!
Olimar! That was probably the trashiest Olimar, too. What's funny is Olimar is barely bigger than a quarter.
that
they must have like, signed. They must have signed.
Yeah, that's a really bad like resizing. Then.
Yeah. Kirby's 8 inches, so I mean,
from what I understand, Ike's pretty tall.
Yeah. Pit versus Captain Fabulous. We have a battle of fabulousness here.
Fabulous gay of okay.
Fabulous gay of okay.
We can call it that.
Okay, I guess.
Luigi's Mansion.
Okay, Luigi's having a house party. this music.
I am twice as gay as you. My gayness is so good it made your arrow curve around me. Your arrow.
Your straight arrows curve me.
Arrow wanted nothing to do with me.
Oh, I fucked that up. Generic Falcon play.
Generic Falcon play. Puppy Kent.
Followed by up air strings. Followed by a Raptor boost.
Another Raptor boost.
Why is Captain Falcon so popular?
Because he's so easy to use.
Falcon kick. To work? No. Get off my stage.
Reverse Falcon.
I almost walked into that too.
People walking into that all the time online.
Nope, no need for you, I saw that.
And Raptor. Dinosaur.
Dinosaur punch.
What do dinosaurs have to do with racing? I'm not sure.
That's a real punch! Oh, that didn't work. Oh.
Falcon me! I feel good today.
Is your testosterone boosting up now?
Shit.
I love how all the Falcons on For Glory go for the down air and the knee. They fish for it at some point. They get thirsty.
They get thirsty.
And can we just talk about how salty Captain Falcon is when he loses?
And it's like Mewtwo.
Mewtwo.
Mewtwo is
way more
salty.
Mewtwo is just the saltiest character.
Dr. Mario?
I guess if you were that underpowered, you'd have to be.
Whatever, you know, I got the biggest nerf of all, I can blow up galaxies, I was going easy on you. Aggressive clapping. It's time for your checkup, Mewtwo. Take the damn pills.
If I died right there,
If I died right there, I would have been pretty salty. God damn it.
Why would you do that every time? You don't do it again. I know you're thinking about it, Marcus. Don't do it again.
Oh, jeez!
Hey, look, Mewtwo's in kill range already. That's how light he is. If I reflected that, you'd be dead.
Yeah, that thing reflected a lot.
Oh, God, that hurts.
That tail, though.
Thwack!
Stop spinning for like 1 second, just dude, like, takes a pill through the face.
He's so big, that doesn't help him at all either.
Yeah, he's a moving, he's like a moving hitbox.
A moving hitbox, he's like Donkey Kong.
Donkey Kong, I love fighting Donkey Kongs online, because their hitboxes are so huge.
You're just fighting hitbox the character. Oh man. Are you dead? Yes. Yes you are.
Oh man.
Oh. I like that forward throw though. That is aesthetically pleasing to look at.
Look at it!
That's
yeah,
cool.
They did a really good job with Mewtwo's aura, so...
Aura. He's not Lucario.
Excuse you.
His black magic?
Black magic! They did a good job with Mewtwo's black magic.
I don't know what this thing is called.
He's a Pokemon. It's just ghost and psychic magic. Oh. The magic. Ah, look what you've done.
My whole. Look how salty he is. He's falling.
Wait, hold on. We have to look at his portrait after this.
You have butter.
He's so mad. Be facts. Look at all the tags he has, just for Fuglory. He has
all for Fuglory.
He has Fax, Sonic, Nass.
Now, not a boy, feeling it. Sanic, Captain Fabulous.
Daddy.
Daddy!
Not Zelda.
Not Zelda for, Zelda. Oh! Oh, that was music.
This brings back memories.
I'm not a doctor. Oh, yeah!
Doctors don't die.
I'm not a doctor. Ugh.
360 no-scope. Oh, the replay for that is gone now. I'm sad.
Oh, yeah. God. Because Nintendo sucks.
That failed. Oh, hello. I was not expecting that. I almost ruined your life right there.
Yeah, you really did. That would have ruined my great mood.
But where'd my pill go? It just vanished. Oh. Ugh.
This has just devolved into Marcus beating Adam Rass.
Basically. And that's almost probably the closest battle we've had so far.
It's be Ness.
We need to find a new game in which we're all like close in skill level.
Angry Birds!
Angry Birds!
Angry Birds. Yes!
I've never played Angry Birds before.
It's not, that's pretty dumb.
It's
oh wow, simple. That was a nice combo, same actually. Movies.
You.
Salty voice.
I'm a ballerina.
I'm a ballerina. I'm not even taking this seriously anymore. That's funny. Oh.
No! I thought I had that.
Was it worth it?
No. Butter.
Oh gosh. Okay, you should be Nass.
Nass?
Dr. Mario versus Nass.
I can't be Fax anymore. I'm not really good at Fax.
You're not good with Fax?
Fax, Nass.
Ness is Fax.
Ness is Fax.
Nass is Fax.
Tough guy alert!
Wild Fax has appeared.
Hey.
Take that combo.
Reason why I'm bad at fighting games, number one, combos.
Ow. Oh, okay. Take your medicine, goddammit. That was stupid. Ooh, that was pretty crisp.
This noise I just made.
No, why did I pivot? Ooh, can't scare me like that. Can't do that to people.
Nanny, da yo.
What? I thought I got you for a second. Dang.
Yes!
Physics, what is?
Yeah! Yeah! Oh!
Nanny.
Get off my screen.
Your screen?
Yes, I don't care if this is your TV, it's my screen now. All this trick in the book!
All this trick in the book? Which book? The Wii U instruction manual!
Yes, the Wii U instruction manual.
Okay.
Excuse you.
Oh, shoot! Shoot. I knew it from the beginning, I was screwed! Because I started out to the right. I wish you should have hit me there, man.
I thought you had it. I wasn't gonna risk my life like that
no,
again.
No, I was done for. I was booped.
You was booped?
That match ended so bad.
Well, I'm gonna quit being a doctor. Mario is such a good character in this game. Underrated top tier.
He's very good. His combos are deadly. What's that thing on the stage?
Yes.
It's kind of trippy how the ground underused his sauce.
Yeah, I know. But I always...
It doesn't bother me. I never even noticed it until it was pointed out.
Yeah, and then you can never really see it because ugly.
You're not the only one with fire, Ness. Hello, Full Glory Ness. How are you doing today? Wow, okay. No. No!
I didn't even try to resist.
You should have tried, that would have been fun.
Hello, guys.
Oh! I'm gonna hype it up every time I do that.
Dang it!
Get off my screen. Oh, excuse you.
Jeez, I didn't have a jumper for a second.
Oh.
Stamp it, I'm trying to hit you.
Stamp it. Ah! I was about to end you.
Give me your second back room.
Oh, you can kill me right now, can't you? Oh! 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 Well...
You're so
worried
about
getting... I know,
right? ...throw that you didn't...
I didn't see the bat.
...think about the bat.
Yes! Yeah! Oh! Bruh! That was pretty... That was pretty bad.
DK! I don't want any more of this! No! If you get fire, you're my only hope.
We're not doing this.
I must.
Oh. Get off my stage.
My nuts. My nuts. My nuts.
Your nudes?
My nudes.
Your nudes?
I felt it minutes.
Your face. You're just done.
Trying to translate.
Now it's time for the god.
Facts, Captain Falcon.
Facts, Captain Falcon, the best kind. Falco, blaster. Oh my, Falco's blaster. Falcos can make opponents flinch. I wasn't done. Oh. Hello, classic Falcon. Ruben, how are you doing today?
I'm doing very well.
Oh, that's like no shield. What are you, Roy? Yeah! Speaking of Roy, why do you people want him back in Smash Bros?
Yeah, there are a million other, we have Lucina and we have Morph. We need another Morph copy. And then we also have Robin and Ike and who else?
Ike Jed.
Yeah.
And there's Crom, technically.
And, well, yeah, let me playable characters.
Oh, hey, no, you can't do that.
Who wants to play Crom as a playable character because Crom's a pussy. Also, it really bothers me that his sword is named the Falchion. And the Falchion is an actual classification of sword and looks nothing like the sword he uses.
Get out of here. You know, Captain Falcon is the fifth heaviest character in the game.
Really?
It doesn't feel like it, does it?
No.
Oh god, I would have died right there.
That's what I was hoping.
Oh no, I went to grab. What happened? I grabbed it to come out. face.
No more ring after.
I saw that.
You saw it?
I saw that.
Hey, sorry, can you switch the light switch real quick?
Which light switch?
I'm not even putting lights on. Can you hit the light switch?
I saw that spike. I'm not gonna turn on the light.
There we go.
You're not slick. I saw that spike. I saw his legs move.
That's Jackie Slick. Like Lou. New Falcon Lou.
Non-dot-all.
Let's quickly not deja on this subject.
Deja vu. Isn't deja vu that I'm okay?
Something around those lines.
Deja vu.
Yeah.
You didn't pick Omega. I'm not playing this hack. That's the Resurrect. It's not Omega.
Oh, you're right, I'm terribly sorry for the inconvenience.
The stage looks like it has STDs.
Oh, okay. If that's how you really feel about it.
So close.
No, we're not doing that again. I'm about to spike you. Off my stage.
Shit. Sheep on the beach!
My stage. Oh.
Fantastic.
Oh god. That could have ended badly.
What just happened there?
My combo got intercepted and I could have died. Oh! Trying to read me. Like a fifth grade book.
Look at all of this shit that is happening in the background of Nintendo stages.
Gimpu!
Oh! Gimpu! That was so close though.
Close by two stocks.
Salty.
He doesn't look salty at all.
Ness is just
look at his face.
Like, hey, good game.
No, he just had his mouth open. Oh.
it's
just
all the dick he saw in
the
previous
Marcus? Prepare for Puff Daddy!
Oh god.
Boof! You missed the first time.
I don't want to fight Puff Daddy.
Too late! And you're fighting him on Woohoo Island.
Not Omega.
It's not Omega?
No, but fine.
Yeah, it is Omega.
Oh, it is? Okay. I guess you're not.
Yeah, I
don't want to fight Me-Brawler. Me-Brawler's terrible. And when I say terrible,
so bad.
I want to say terrible.
Me Swordfighter and Me Brawler are the two worst.
No, Me Gunner. Me Brawler is actually good.
Oh. Really?
Yeah. Piston Punch could Oko Light Fighters.
How do I have 100 already?
Because the ass you suck is copious.
Zero to death.
What are you doing, Adam? You were good at Poof Daddy before.
Not good.
Me Brawler is like your second main. What's happening? It's gonna be a JV3. Oh, nope. Dang. That's fine. I'll take two stock. Hey, we tech those.
Ow. Like Nymphur from Adam. Nymphur of Defiance.
Me challenger approaching. We
shall do one more. Because it's approaching 30 minutes.
Also, Ayo, Five Nights at Freddy's 4 is going to be a thing, evidently.
I heard about that.
Four?
That's too random.
Yeah.
I thought they already had three of them.
Yeah, they had three, and originally there was only going to be three, but I guess Scott Hawkins just like, fuck it, made another one. Because there's also going to be a movie whenever.
I heard about that, too. Okay, Rob versus Kirby.
Oh, I don't know if that's Kirby.
I don't really know how to play as Rob either. Well, I know what to do with Rob.
Well, you seem to know you're doing more than I do. I don't even know if I've played with Kirby in this game before.
Ah. Kirby got a buff, so it should be okay. Oh man, I was gonna do it too. You can't do that to people. You're not slick. Doesn't include the fact that I almost wasn't paying attention to that.
I really have no idea how to play.
Okay, maybe we should do one more, because that was a little anticlimactic.
You can do Mario Ness. That's like, for Mario Ness is like my best one.
Saves replay.
I didn't mean to do that at all.
Well, okay.
That will forever be.
Don't worry, it will get erased eventually by when Nintendo fucks it up.
Next update.
Okay, last one. I'll just be whoever. Ness versus random.
Why don't you be like Coop Danny or something?
I don't think you can get me's randomly.
Oh yeah.
Samus, okay. I don't know what I'm doing with her, but I'll figure it out.
Wow. I'll figure it out. She just missile reflective out, you just circle with her around and all of them, it's contemplating life decisions.
Samus isn't too bad from what I've...
No, Samus is pretty good. I don't know if they got a... She got a buff.
I don't think she did.
Not that she needed one. Did I get a buff?
Did you get a buff? I don't know. Are you in the game?
I said I.
Okay,
who do you think I said?
Did I get a buff?
Was it worth it?
Was it worth it? I don't know what I did.
She feels so weird. I've never actually used Samus before. Oh. I didn't tech that. I didn't know what's coming. We live in! Oh, I was trying to tech it. Just that pod.
I was gonna try to bat it back. Can I bat that back?
You can. Well,
that was also anticlimactic.
This has been us playing Smash Bros.
No shit.
Whoa, I thought this was Mortal Kombat.
It is Mortal Kombat. Didn't you see Ness just die? Duh.
Hey, guys, I found Ryu. Oh, here's Goku.
Here's Goku.
Goku confirmed.
Goku confirmed. Found Ken. Wait, hold on. I found Ken. Alright, we'll see you guys later.
Boy!